Three secret agents devise a plan to kidnap a mad Nazi doctor known for conducting human experiments. The female agent in disguise visits the doctor. She wraps her legs around the surgeon and injects him with a sedative. Then she calls a nurse, pretending that the doctor has fainted. Meanwhile, a male agent, having listened in on a phone conversation, moves to the next part of the plan. They kidnap the doctor, disguising themselves as medical personnel. After transferring the sedated doctor into a van in an alley, the agents make their escape. Upon reaching a railway station and waiting for darkness, the agents unscrew light bulbs and wait for a train to cover their actions of cutting through bars. The train covers them from patrol. However, their plan is jeopardized when a bystander appears. The female agent distracts him by asking for a light. The agents are close to executing their plan when the kidnapped doctor regains consciousness and activates a signal in the vehicle. The sound draws the attention of a patrol. As the patrol notices the cut bars, the agents attack them, setting off an alarm.